Here come Kinnis Walker and Reading into the penalty box. Great chance. Offside flag stays down and Reading go 1-0 up. Ehi Batiuman from the penalty spot. He knocks it past the keeper and Reading go 1-0 up after 12 minutes. Out. It's a good bowl out as well, and here come Reading now. They've got three forward. Vickers is one of them, and he's played in by Makaru. Here's Vickers, 2-0 to Reading. Good finish from the Reading youngster. might detect there's a bit of Arsenal about the way they quite calmly play it out. But here they might be punished again, because Ehi Batuman has made it 3-1. And the calm Arsenal defending broke down. They gave the ball away. Reading winning it high up the pitch. And there's a nice celebration with Ehi Batuman and Mbenge. A bit of a choreographed dancing. It looked like it belonged on Strictly. And it is 3-1. Good goal. Here comes the throw to Ehi Batuman, who controls on his chest on the right-hand side in the penalty box. Here's Harvey Nibbs. What a great finish. Harvey Nibbs makes it 4-2. 67 minutes gone. He struck it so well on his right foot. Such a good finish. And that means that Reading now are inching closer to a win against Arsenal. Sam Smith closes down the goalkeeper, who's had a bit of a stinker there, because it's straight to Makari, who runs into the penalty box. Here is Smith, and it's a fifth goal for Reading in the EFL Trophy.